One thing I love about holding the flute is I realized years ago when I saw statues of Krishna and flute players in Indonesia and in Japanese temples, when you just look at the hand position, you're basically doing this. You're basically holding this mudra, which is pretty cool.